am a legend. I am the GOAT. Yeah. I am the greatest. Uh-huh. I am the hope. I'm like an army. I'm the creator. I feel like a god. They call me the savior. I pave the way tonight to dawn like every day. I can't be stopped to the top. I'm on my way. Can't take my spot. I'll die for mine. You cross that line. I broke the mold. I cracked the code. And last time. Last time. Yeah, last time. Last time. Last time. The world is mine. I am a legend. Last time. I'm legendary. The world is mine. I am a legend.
He's vulnerable.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
smart inside that ring.
Swing blade!
What is keeping Chad Gable in this match? Barely hanging in there.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Whoa! Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around. Rollins is looking for a way out of this.
What a suplex.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble.
Here comes the star. Cover here.
And Seth Rollins is the winner. We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
For an entire year. before winning the NXT Championship.
The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man.
And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.
Mr. Black's kicks and strikes are some of the most dangerous and precise in all of WWE.
I'm willing to bet we'll be reminded of that here tonight.
And across the way, you have Andrade. This is a guy who dominated in Mexico, dominated in Japan, and now in WWE. He's making a statement that says he plans to dominate here.
And dominate he will. If anyone doesn't like it or stands in his way, Andrade will make him regret it.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick. Oh, moonsaults!
Did you see the height on that?
How do you get the upper hand against Aleister Black when his strikes are so quick, so vicious?
You gotta take his legs out of the equation as soon as possible. You can't get knocked out by a Black Mask if Aleister Black can't kick you.
That's easier said than done, Corey.
Too fresh.
My, oh my, what elevation!
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam! Ah, making it pay. Beautiful! Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Flipping the script on him there. Boom! What a forearm!
Ooh, just relentless.
No, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Whoa, it's another reversal.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Oh, repeated kicks.
He's lost some of his win now. He planned for this and could still round.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, nasty impact. The knee connects. Wow.
That'll rock him.
Disaster there.
And again, yet another counter.
Dude, how much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity.
It's gonna take a lot to close this one.
Shoulders down!
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Slips out of harm's way.
A striking blow.
Ooh-wee.
Nobody's getting up from Black Mask.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe. What a victory.
Destroyer can return to the darkness knowing he's made a clear statement tonight.
Received loud and clear.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Morgan is all about creating chaos, literally looking to find opportunity in the midst of mayhem. An incredibly passionate crowd in El Paso tonight for this match, which isn't very surprising. They've always been a very impassioned fan base. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Really just laying it in.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
There's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Still a lot more fight left.
Deville just firing off.
Her offense is on point right now.
Round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Sonya Deville says, not this time.
And destroy your face.
There's a snapmare.
She's starting to tire a little.
She's not riding the vacation right now.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Ooh!
changes her fortune there.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Submission or start a super kick party.
You know, he's dished out a few hangovers with his brother Jey Uso. himself, he's more than capable of throwing a super kick party all by himself.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back. Jeez. Super kick finds the mark.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Monkey flip.
Gets the tag. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Some cockiness being shown here by Jey Uso. This might be big.
Ooh-wee. Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
With the quickness.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage.
Hung out the drive across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Corey. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
He may be in a bad way here.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
From behind. Neckbreaker connects.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
What a windmill kick!
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Can't get it done. Not looking good, guys. Soul kick. What's he going to do with it?
Lights out. DDT connects.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, there's big trouble here, Cole.
Able to get the tag.
It's locked in now.
He's just about there. And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Wow. Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
This is going to be big.
Here we go. And Grand Metalik slips out of harm's way.
Sequence there from Jimmy Uso. Pow, what a shot.
Oh, saw it coming. And now that one's countered.
Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Avoiding trouble there.
Double hand shot.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Showing some expert prowess here.
DDT.
And Grand Metalik slips out of harm's way. Gets him with a counter.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up.
gets there.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way
with the quickness.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Bang right in the face. And what a reversal for Jey Uso. Big move coming. Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Got him up.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
He's looking to do more.
Look at this.
Senton connects.
Bringing it back into the ring. Missed by a large margin on that one. Oh.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
DDT!
Ladder. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, what for? Bang right in the face.
Big time neck breaker. Brought in the hard way.
Grand Metalik slips out of harm's way. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He weaves out of the way.
Now it's Grand Metalik making him pay.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that.
Oh, drop kick. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
DDT!
Oh, had that well scouted.
In off the tag.
Beautiful standing switch into the...
in the hard way.
He's in big trouble.
Samoa driver.
Heavy duty right hand.
Just getting overwhelmed. This is truly awesome.
Oh, what a crash.
Super kick! That kind of move makes a statement.
Might not have been effective the first time, but...
it connects!
Well, I put my money on that guy.
Did he score the pin? Says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. The Uso.
Another win on the resume.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Here comes the underdog from the underground.
Hey, you can call him the underdog all you like, Michael, but I think he has a very legitimate chance to walk out of here with a win tonight.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Cole?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
The always energetic Sami Zayn brings his high-flying action to the ring here tonight.
An incredibly passionate crowd in El Paso tonight for this match, which isn't very surprising. They've always been a very impassioned fan base.
Man, this place is jumping! And Sami Zayn exploiting the opening.
Smart.
Locks in the pump handle.
To the chest.
That will get your attention. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Sunset flip.
He's getting a little battered now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Half and half suplex. Lights up. Lariat. Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Locks in the pump handle.
Okay.
And for the first time tonight, Sami Zayn heads for the top rope.
Oh, what a chop!
That'll light you up.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
The change of strategy has to be his next move.
Just punch him in the chest.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
He's in control.
Oh, Michinoku driver. Into the pin attempt.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, he's not done yet. Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Zayn's got way too much pride to go out like that.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one lightning quick. He might have been waiting on that one.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
What a hurt for Rana.
Sami Zayn in a potentially bad spot right here.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Crucifix head scissor.
Back in from the floor.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
And breaks the hold.
So fast. And Sami Zayn exploiting the...
Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
Oh, what a break.
Here we go for the win. 2.5. He's left deliberately counting slow.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Just carrying the opposition here. Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe.
Spiral.
See ya.
Hurricanrana.
Good grief.